savings deposit. The interest rate in this example is 6%. Convert the percent to a decimal. I'm moving the decimal point 2 places to the right and then multiply. Convert the percent to a decimal. I'm moving the decimal point 2 places to the right and then multiply. Easily said. $6 from the sample interest is added to the $600. Then we multiply by the interest of 6%. Remember to change the percent to a decimal and then multiply. Convert the percent to a decimal. I'm moving the decimal point 2 places to the right and then multiply. Convert the percent to a decimal. It's the right and then multiply on the savings deposit, on interest paid annually and quarterly. On the savings deposit, on interest paid annually and quarterly. Easily said. Compound interest is the interest paid on interest. Interest paid on interest.
$636 times 0.06 equals $38.16.
$636 times 0.06 equals $38.16.
Then $636 plus $38.16 equals $674.16.
Then $636 plus $38.16 equals $674.16. Now you can see the compound interest begin.